Assalamu alaikum dear student, how are you all? I hope you are all well by the grace of Almighty Allah. Welcome to NIEVS Homeschool. I'm Nasima Akhtar, Assistant Teacher of Science, National Ideal English Version School, Morning Shift. Dear student, today I'm going to take a general science class for class junior 1 student. Dear student, our today's topic is Things We Can Make. Let's see today's topic. Things We Can Make. And this is lecture number 4, and I will give some SW. Our SW number will be 4 number SW. And this is your science book. And when you watching this class, you can open your science book also. And today we will learn chapter 22, Things We Can Make. This is page number 51. So dear student, today we will learn things we can make. We can make so many things, and we use these things according to our needs. I want to show you something like Do you know what is this? This is a bag, shopping bag. This is made from paper. And your book also, this book is made from paper. And I have another thing, this is a box. This box is made from wood. And I have another things. Here is a beautiful elephant. Have you ever seen this? This is made from clay, soil clay. And I have another thing also. What is this? Do you know what is this? This is key. This is made from metal. So let's start today's class. We will learn more from this chapter. Here is the one number point. We make things from wood. You can see here is the table. This is made from wood. Here is a big box. This is also made from wood. And here is a chair. This is made from wood. And number two point. We make things from plastic. Here is a box. This is made from plastic. And here is a bucket. This is made from plastic. And here is a red mug. And here is a rake. These all are made from plastic. I forgot to show you another thing. I have another things. This is a plastic mug like this as your picture. And three number. We make things from metal. Like here is a box. Here is a lock and keys. And here is a door lock. And here is a pin. These all are made from metal. These all are metal things. Four number point. We make things from clay. You can see here is a bowl. Here is a vase. Here is a teapot. And here is another pot. These all are made from clay. And this is called pottery. And we get this clay from soil. 5 number point, we make things from paper. We make things. Here is a book. This is made from paper. And here is a shopping bag. I have shown you a shopping bag like this. And here is a newspaper. These all are made from paper. Now let's revise. What do we make these things from? Do you remember? Here is a chair. This is made from, now you can see, say with me, this is made from wood. And here is a book. This is made from paper. And here is a door lock and keys. These are made from metal. And here is a vase, flower vase. This is made from clay. So now, dear student, we will do some exercise. Our first exercise is one, fill in the blanks. Then we will do one, true, false. And after that, we will do one word answer. Number one, fill in the blanks. Table is made by, I know, now you can see the answer. Table is made by what? Wood, yes. Now we will write wood here. Wood spelling is, say with me, W-O-O-D, wood. Again say with me, W-O-O-D, wood. Next one is, here is a true false. We make pottery from plastic. What will be the answer? Is this statement true or false? Of course, this statement is false. We already know that we make pottery from clay. So we will write here only if. That means false. And now one word answer. And question is, which is made by paper? I know you can now say the answer. Which is made by paper? There are so many things, but we will write here book. Book spelling, you know? Book. So, again, say with me, which is made by paper? Answer will be book. B-O-O-K, book. Now, dear student, you have to do some SW. Your SW number is 4. This is 4th class and 4 number SW. You will do your SW, you have to write 4 number SW in top of your copy. Your SW will be one fill in the blanks. Here is a one fill in the blanks. One true false and one word answer. So this is your SW. I'm repeat your SW. Here is a one number, one FB, one true false and one word answer. And this is your fourth number SW. So dear student, I hope you have understood today's topic. Keep practice at home and do your assigned SW in your SW copy and submit your SW with the help of your guardian on every Sunday from 8 a.m. to 4 p.m. I will give you 2 marks for each SW. So this is very important for you. So dear students, stay home and we'll see you again in our next class. Till then, Assalamu alaikum. Thank you.